Five lives lost in just a matter of weeks, and tonight authorities are under pressure to improve safety at what's become a notorious fishing spot south of Sydney. There was a major rescue operation last night to try to save three men swept from rocks.
Wrapped in a blanket, the only survivor of a sunset fishing trip. Emergency crews sprung to action just before 7 o'clock last night after the three men were swept off the rocky outcrop known as Hill 60 at Port Kembla, south of Sydney. A tragedy all too familiar.
Only recently, on the 22nd of January, we lost another three people in exactly the same area.
This highway patrol officer, the first on scene, diving into the danger, clutching onto Mehedi Khan from Lakemba, the 30-year-old unconscious, then 100 metres offshore coming to the aid of his 42-year-old friend from Wiley Park.
By that time, could only see like this bobbing.
More than a dozen surf lifesavers rushing in, none of the men believed to have been wearing life jackets. At the same time, the toll rescue chopper winching their mate, 37-year-old Muzaffar Ahmed, also from Western Sydney, quick-thinking crews sparing not a second.
Is he going to land there?
The paramedics proceed to work on the male. Unfortunately, we were unable to revive him.
Another two officers throwing their bodies on the line during the operation, the pounding swell knocking them off their feet, causing minor injuries.
There are warning signs here about the dangerous rock platform, but after five deaths in just 3 weeks, authorities admit the message isn't getting through, particularly to fishermen who aren't familiar with the area.
Some nights there's like 60 fishermen down there, and they can stay there until 2 or 3 in the morning in the pitch black. You know, you just see it lit up like a Christmas tree.
If you intend to go rock fishing in conditions that are deemed dangerous without the personal protective gear, then that is the risk that you take personally.
It's just your own common sense to save your own life.
Hayley Francis, Nine News.